Good evening. I forgot we got tank takedown going. Select squad. That's not the squad I want. This is the squad I want. However, I don't want Han. I want a Sarge. And we'll just have that. Where are we percentage wise? Yay! Sorry, I can't lose her immediately. What am I playing about at here? Get this rolling again. What? Alright, who's getting the cannon shot then? Pop it onto Asajj, give her some, and she can just bring down BB-8's cooldown. Sorry, I'm not speaking much here, am I? He says, and then doesn't speak again, yeah. BB-8 took the brunt of that hit last time, so... keep forgetting to, well, never mind. I was going to say, keep forgetting to not do that when Thrawn's got the fracture on. But, it's done. Thrawn's probably the best of all of them to take the hit. Either Thrawn or Luke, because they both regen their protector. Ah, oh, why did I do it? Never mind, I did it. Seem to be accelerating, I don't know. I'm rushing all the assist calls. Maybe some fine tuning on my speed mods or something could help with that. I don't know, probably. Yay. I'm saying yay because hopefully We can get a Sarge hitting harder. Crap. Oh well. Yeah, look, she's 57K in it now. And over 30K on her AOE. Gonna have to give it to Akbar again. Bye, sweetheart. And to you. Didn't even think about that factor. Come on, girl. Clear the deck. Thank you. Oh, whatever. That's just ridiculous. Hopefully I don't carry the debuffs over. Shouldn't do. This is where I find I have and I die as on the initial onslaught, isn't it? No. What? Oh, will you stop with the ability blocks? What the hell? That's a bit of overkill there, wasn't it? Oh crap, I keep pressing that by mistake. Oh, why did I do that then? Right, so from the next time round, we should be good. There we go. Right. $130K now. Wow, we're down to 40% already. $187K. Although she doesn't go anywhere near as frequently as the rest of them. There you go. Sarge got the winning kill. Yay! So now it's just a case of, what did I post this time? Last time it was 20 million. This time 100% of, so it's solos of phases 2 and, no it's not, it's 3 and 4. 25 million. I like that. I do like this squad. Oh wow. And nice to see that CLS actually outscored a Sarge. Smile for the camera. Thank you for watching.